Let us compute the demand function. Let us use QD is equals to 200 minus 4P. QD is equals to 200 minus 4. Let us substitute the first, which is 50. QD is equals to 200 minus 4 multiplied by 50 is equals to 200. QD is equals to 0. Let us use the letter B example. So QD is equals to 200 minus 4P. QD is equals to 200 minus 4. Let us substitute the 45. QD is equals to 200 minus 4 times 8. 45 is 180. QD is equals to 20.